things I want you to remember today is this. One, God has wonderfully made you. He's created you. He has called you his own. And two, God loved you so much that he sent his son Jesus to die on the cross for you. And he's gone to prepare a place for us to come.